She's inside, set, ready for racing. Racing, looking for a blistering speed at the start of the race. And there's the speed I'm talking about, courtesy of Hehehe. Cut Toys in second, Regal Baby getting the white strip as they make the first turn. Then comes Rolling Mill, Aloyang Cave Sinka, Masi Scarlet Wildfighter. In the wind is the early trailer by about 10 lengths of the leader. Racing down the back stretch with Hehehe on its favorite position as the pace setter, enjoying a length and a half lead. Cut Toys in second. Rolling Mill is running by Garilla. Very close for comes Regal Baby. Luyang Cave comes next. Sinka Masi Scarlet Wildfighter. In the wind, still racing and less another fourth turn we have Hehehe, enjoying a length lead. Cut Toys in second, Regal Baby now moving up on the outside. Rolling Mill is running by the Luyang Cave comes next, then followed now by Fighter in the wind. Well, Sinka Mas is Scarlet now racing and less, and as they swing for over, there was a spill. The jockey M.M. Gonzalez on Cut Toys left on seated. Last 100 meters we have by about 6 lengths, and finally Jackie Jesse Goose on the second is Rolling Mill, then comes Fighter in the Wind, Luyang Cave.
Alright, by Guerrerista number 6, crossing the wire first, written by J.B. Goose. Then may incident detail kung saan na unseat nga si Jackie and Mark Gonzalez kay Cut Toys. Masisigurado na una.